Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to show you when you open settings app on my iPhone, iPad and iPod touch, you can see appears on screen soft update Apple ID settings. Without wasting any time, let's start the video. How to fix update Apple ID settings notification error on iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. Tap on the update Apple ID settings. Tap on update Apple ID settings. Some account service will not be available. Tap on continue. It will take some seconds to wait. Enter your Apple ID password. Tap on sign in. It will take 5 to 10 seconds wait to update the Apple ID settings on iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. Enter the iPhone passcode. You can see appears on screen Apple ID updates notification is fixed on iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.